I think this is the first time somebody's ever touched the new Chromecast. Hehehehe.